So that was last September, my first day with the D850, and we went down on Mackin Island. This was taken in a bookstore with the Voigtlander 58 manual focus. Now I misfocused. I didn't get the eyes properly on this specific shot. And the problem is that it creates an imbalance. Specifically, you see the focus point is now here on this finger, not on the eyes, and it creates an imbalance in the picture. Would the eye autofocus, the automatic eye autofocus, help me? Well, not in this shot, because the eyes would have been in focus, but also everything that's on the plane of the eyes, which means now we would have a more distracting middle finger, which would be also in focus because it's in the same distance, in the same plane with the eyes. What would be the solution for this picture? I could have asked her to lower her hand, or to position her hand in a place that is not in the same focal plane with the eyes. So it's not like automatic autofocus will always save your pictures. You have to remove items that in the same focal plane with the eyes, especially in high resolution bodies. Everything that's in the same focal plane is going to distract the viewer from the eyes, and you know, focus more on the other subjects in the image. To illustrate this, last year around this time with the DA10, I was experimenting. We're experimenting with some flashes to see the light ratios, and I was still using the Voigtlander. I don't know why, because I have it almost always in the camera. And we're playing with remote flashes and light ratios and position a reflector a black screen for a negative fill in various places and checking how they react, yabirabira, or just playing around. My point is that all of these pictures with manual focusing the Voigtlander 58 on a Nikon DA10 in very low light, because there was no lights firing before the flashes. There was no light, only the flashes. So this was a dark room. Manually focusing the Voigtlander 58 with a Nikon DA10, all of the pictures had sharp eyes. There was no problem with that. But the issue that arises here, and there were quite a few pictures that we took, the issue that arises here is that even if you get the eyes tack sharp in focus, these are portrait shots. So you will need to anyway, smoothen out the face with some blur filter, smooth filter, Nik collection portrait smooth filter, or advanced techniques in Photoshop, all the stuff that these Photoshop people do. So you would lose it too. I mean, you take a photo that is tack sharp in the eyes, and then you smoothen it because it's a portrait. Doesn't make any sense. So we were trying here, you know, not only light ratios, but the change of white balance in automatic white balance setting when I changed the flash. See the yellowish tone here. That's always a little bit the characteristics of the Voigtlander 58, and a warning to all those who use Voigtlander 58. It does add a little yellowish tone, and it will affect the skin, but with the proper light ratio, the proper flash, like this is a Nikon flash. Nikon flashes have this perfect color tone. This is a Godox, and it immediately picked up the yellowish. It didn't do anything to correct it. This is the Godox with the Nikon. I did both of them at reduced power to see how it would affect the color or the light ratios. So this is pretty much it. Make sure that when you take portraits, there is nothing in the same plane of focus as the eyes, because even if you get the eyes perfect, everything that's on the same plane of focus, it's going to also have a very high resolution. It's going to stick out. And the thing with focusing in the eyes automatically or not, with autofocus lenses or with the manual lenses I did here, even in a dark room, it's not so difficult to get it, guys. I mean, come on, with all these super cameras that we have today. So it's not an absolutely necessary staple unless you use your camera as a point and shoot, run around and just spraying and praying, in which case, of course, the automatic eye focus is going to help you or not. Check it out for yourself. So that's pretty much it. Thanks a lot. Bye.